for cancer.
We're being pretty fucking
it's
cancerous
today.
We all got cancer from this.
Alright, PTS is back on.
Why is it 4 minutes?
Goddamn, well, I guess we gotta charge.
I'll charge.
Oh, never mind, an hour now.
Okay,
can I be saw, Chip?
Chip, are you a sergeant?
Chip, what?
Sword sergeant.
Okay, I want... Guess with withhold from Team Killen, please.
I shoot a horse.
Casper, you go sergeant, please.
Okay.
Has anyone else got invisible names killing people?
It's because they're it's reflective team damage right now.
Oh.
You are disconnected from your channel.
First Texas, drown yourself.
For drown yourself with filthy clubs.
In the shallowest puddle.
This is where we drowned ourselves last round.
Yeah.
Could it be live?
Yeah, we're
this is live.
Final.
Could it be true?
Bullshit.
Crash.
You crashed?
No.
You were just saying
expected
it
to her. Tempting fate. Where's my sword?
Stay away from me.
Sword sergeant.
Where are you, Jack?
Moving outline. I'm at the front.
Do you not take officer?
Nope.
I'm wearing a skirt.
Don't need to with my sword, sergeant.
Jack, this is a pretty small map, so if we go to those houses, we're going to be in conflict very early.
What, you're scared? To the back,
nope.
Coward. To the back. Okay, line. Prepare to right face and hop the fence. Go.
Jump the walls! I can't make it.
Amiga.
Amigo.
Cross the other fence.
There's a gap. Just look for the gaps.
Hitler.
He had to be special, Star Wars.
We all love Star Wars. He's a good boy.
No. BTS.
BTS is on now.
Hitler.
Someone disconnected if someone needs to get in.
We really? See them.
Yeah.
Hold here. Fix bayonets. Moving out.
Charging this armor.
Okay. Prepare to right face and charge. Sweep them. Go.
Black Lives Matters, terrorist organization, let's go!
Hold the fence.
I got him.
Fire into the backs.
Nice, boys. Hold the fence, get back.
I'm dead, Cast, you're the only sergeant left.
No, I've got it, I'm sorry.
Oh shit, are you kidding me?
Yeah,
guys,
I got
PTS.
Hit.
PTS.
Okay, line, reload, cease fire, prepare to advance. Stand up.
PTR, I'm
prepared
to back
for
the line,
reloads,
sergeant.
And over. Advance through the corner.
We should guide left, Jack.
Guide left. There's some boys in trouble.
There's a lot of them.
Hold the fence. This is gonna be bloody.
Watch out, guys.
Oh, there's a lot there.
Where's the sergeant at?
Near the
yeah,
back
there's
line, near back
two
line.
More regiments on the right. There's too many.
Go.
Nice.
Alright, you might want to fall back. I'm dead, by the way. Obviously.
He's just trying to get his kill as early as he can.
Yep.
I tried going all the way to the right to flank him, but then there's like two more regiments.
Fuck this shit, I'm out.
I just got shot.
Get out,
anymore.
Just get out, guys.
I'm out.
No one's supporting you. The regiment is still
intact. I'll take the next round.
Alright, who's highest command here?
Oh, fuck's sake.
Oh, there goes Casper.
There's only two of y'all join that line.
Those BGP guys, idiots.
Oh wait, no, don't join that line. Join a different line. Don't join the BGP.
Hey, let's go join these guys across the bay.
It's a railroad cut.
Railroad cut. We don't
mix blow for the EAs.
Go join Persimmon.
There's only two types of officers. Killing officers and murdering officers.
Yeah, you murder your own troops.
And I'm a murdering officer.
No, there's three types. The suicidal is the last one.
Yeah, aren't you the kind of guy that we'd frag in Nom?
Fuck yeah, he is.
He's the kind of one that catches a bullet in the back.
I wasn't even like 3 minutes into the round and we're all dead.
Besides two. Us.
Well, except two, but...
I mean, it would have been glorious if there wouldn't have been those extra two.
You've got to have a commander with Moxie.
Moxie that gets us all killed.
We charge right into two large regiments.
It was three.
There was a line getting ripped apart. I thought they'd be able to hold off till we could support them, but we were too late.
This ain't Napoleon.
Yeah, I went to flank to the right of the main regiment y'all were attacking, and there's just two fat fucking lines. Yeah. One at the barn and one on the fence. Ran past the one on the fence and hit the one on the barn and got shot.
Oh no, they're moving out.
Watch the back of the line.
That's something that I hope that happens in War of Rights, is like, if you're dead, like, you can't spectate the other team or free spectate. You should only be able to spectate your own teammates.
Yeah. Locked.
I mean, they could do it in this game, they just don't, because they're plebs.
Yeah.
And then, I mean, I guess you could always switch teams and then switch back, shit like that.
I mean, on this, I mean, it's once you die, your team gets a UAV.
Yeah, you'll have respawns for War of Rights.
Is it just until, like, isn't a point thing? Where if you lose your flag, you lose a respawn? Something like that?
Yeah, it's a respawn point. Your flag will be.
Yeah, and then your whole army as a whole has tickets that that are respawns.
So Mulch.
Mulch can't be color guard then.
That's a negative.
Oh, great. So that means we're gonna have fucking trash tier people wasting our respawn tickets.
Yes. That is correct.
Once we figure out who those people are, we should find them at the beginning of the round and just take their flag.
You don't deserve this.
I think there's probably going to be like Union spawn points and then flag spawn points. Or not Union, but you know what I mean.
Flag will probably just be a forward spawn point.
Yeah.
There's going to have to be a base spawn point.
So if you've ever played like Battlefront 2, probably something like that.
Yeah, imagine if it wasn't, and that was like their official spawn point, so you take their flag and just surround it with your guys, and every time they spawn, you have to kill them. You just kill
them.
Well,
like, I think something they may do,
another guy.
Like, in my opinion, I was concerned about, like, melee. Like, I know it's probably not going to happen very much, but it's going to happen at some point. Like, it's going to be shitty if just two units just get into melee and they're spawning on their flags that are right there. It's like, it was never-ending melee.
I don't think you're going to spawn on the flag. You might spawn, like... 30
I mean,
yards behind the flag or something.
They can easily put in like some type of a.
I was gonna say like a dead zone. Like once two flags are close to each other, like you can't spawn on.
Well, if an enemy is within a specific
range of your flag, you can't spawn. I mean, that's how it is in like Battlefield and shit, like Battlefield 3, 4.
Like if the, well yeah.
You
the
can spawn in on a heli, but when there's like too many people near the heli, you can't spawn on it.
Or if it's being contested, if it's a point.
Yeah.
So that will make retreating, like, actually, like, a
viable
strategy
thing
now.
Yeah. You're gonna want to actually retreat at some point with your flag.
Unless you actually need a flag
bearer protector.
So Freemantle, none of what we just did, Ben.
Yup.
None of what we just did, Ben, for War Rights, otherwise we'd be completely fucked.
This isn't War of Rights, though, so we
can
do
whatever.
Yeah, but
that's what I'm saying, is like, none of that for War Rights.
Saris is still putting in work.
Is he?
You just gotta kill the first him in.
Oh, Akabur's still alive.
OG squad.
I mean, I'm doing my best out here, but I can't get a freaking kill.
Fucking get better.
No, Casper. My freaking teammates are stealing. Got one.
There you go.
Casper, how about you get killed by a cannon, okay?
Well, I'm sorry, I'm not that lucky.
Yeah, I know.
My luck is terrible, what can I say?
Only true magnets can get killed by them.
Sorry, I just killed another guy.
That first Texas power play right there.
No, they're not doing that.
Yep.
Oh, I'll charge. Let's get this.
Hey, he can't reload.
He's reloading, what the frick?
What do you think, one more round?
Could you say what the fuck?
Language.
Recover is like 10.
Easy.
Aw, Saris, really?
It's Saris, gosh.
I don't freaking care.
Saris does.
Yeah, Saris
if he
knows.
steals my kill, I call him that.
Sorry, I mean Saris. Saris cares.
You put a freaking upside down. I don't know.
I like
know
that every time.
Some guy just said in chat, fight me first, Texas.
What the heck?
Move it! I like how every time the first Texas is whatever team you're on, we win.
Kill them all for Wilson. There's only one, and he's dead.
We're gonna rally on the right, you guys.
To the right of the fence.
PTS is on. To the right, over here. I'm on horseback. Get behind me, Casper.
Uh-oh.
Look for the officer when you spawn. Doesn't take that long to find him.
Got an AFK.
Is this all of us over here?
I think so.
Yeah.
Jeff Dean's AFK.
No, he left. Well, he left TS because I muted him, I guess.
Yeah, well, he kept breaking PTS. So, moving out.
PTS.
Good.
Right behind your mulch.
Looks like there's a few of our people still
cool
at spawn.
Yeah, I know.
Heath, go.
No, I'm staying in the rear.
Oh, shit.
Guess we fix Bennett's now in preparation for the charge.
No, Jack. Stockton will be my second, so if I go down, he won't lead us into a fucking our death.
I think I'll go crazy if you die. Bloodlust, we'll all have to charge. We'll just lose discipline.
You drop all the weapons, go barefisted in there.
Yep. Okay, guns down, shirts off.
You guys don't even know where that's from. White Rose.
White Rose.
All First Texas members are honorary Yorkshiremen.
For Lincoln, hey, he comes to cross and cut off.
Do I get a certificate?
Guys, no yelling, please. I want us to get on these two fences. I do not want the rightmost fence occupied, so these two right here in front of me.
Oh, we can see underneath the car.
PTR,
actually, rightmost.
PTR,
I want you to get.
Cav,
I see them.
Yes.
I see them.
Okay.
I see them. Get on this fence and this one over here and fix bayonets and crouch down.
The edge of the map. Go, guys. To the left. This is the edge of the map. I'm at the edge of the map.
The edge of the map. So go left. Sit here with your bayonets on. Crouch down.
PTS.
Go ahead.
Okay, if you're wounded, fall back to the rear. I'm the medic, so I'll move back to you.
Alright, they're coming to our front. They're coming to our front.
I see their flag.
Stay down. We're gonna wait for it to develop a little bit before we do anything. Watch left. If there's cavalry coming, so if they come near us, then they're not, so scratch that. Butchered. Yep. Alright, here they're coming. Pop up. If you can see them on the right, take shots at that flag.
Shooting a flag, nothing.
There's
hold
local
shots,
in the
hold
way.
Your shots. Yeah, yeah. Hold your shots.
Do we have Kobe on the hill?
Well, yeah, we do.
PTS go.
I believe that was the 5th GA, wasn't it?
Yes.
Yeah, there's like... There's so fucking many of them over there. Do we have any UAVs?
No, but...
We can make one.
Right now, to your right. Look, we have friendlies charging them to the right.
Okay, everybody behind me. Behind me. Line. Behind me, not a battle line.
Buddy,
on the move, let's go.
Channel.
We're gonna go around the right, to the right of this house. Hold your shots.
I'm
spread
hit.
Out, charge,
I'm
the
hit.
Charge them behind this
if
building and
back,
fire at will. PTS, guys. Charge around the house, fire at will.
Thanks.
Hold the line, hold the line, hold the line, hold the line. Form a line, you guys. Form a line, right on me, fire at will. I'm hit.
Bandage good.
Drop it so I can heal you.
PTR to the back of the barn, there's a dude back there. Outside.
There's two guys over there.
Alright, hold fire, hold fire. Hold fire. Moving right, moving
like
right, moving right, let's go. Moving
there's a
right.
Guy over here, watch out.
Yep.
Ooh. Yeah, more than that guy, there's a couple.
Charge him, fire at will.
They got more of their own.
Keep charging him, keep him. Keep on them. Into the barn, you guys. Into the barn.
Barn's clear. Barn's clear.
No, there's one in. There's a couple in here. Oh no, we got them.
PTS, Akaper. PTS.
Sorry.
Come on, Gray. Hit him twice.
I need to heal. I need to heal.
Reload. Reload.
Hey, get on this fence. Reload. Get your reloads in. Good shit, you guys. Good shit.
You took my kill, you son of a bitch.
That was my kill.
I hit him twice.
Hold your fire. Hold your fire.
Chippo is my kill, fucking bastard.
Take your bayonets off.
That was fucking awesome. We wrecked the line.
Yeah,
yeah
that
we
felt
did.
Great, dude.
Jump the fence. Yeah, look at us on the fucking kill.
Do you guys all see right, first place?
Moving left, let's go.
Holy
17 and 0. Yeah, he's cannon, artillery.
Cannon here. Yeah, but still, that's incredible.
We all loaded.
Yep. PTS, I think.
Prepare
so.
To halt. Prepare to halt. Halt. Wait for everybody to catch up. Take your
bayonets
off. Bayonets off.
Gray UAV's up. I got you.
Okay.
There's a small...
Moving out.
A small line at the railway ties by our spawn.
Last round, okay. By the way.
They're going for our arty. So I might warn the arty they're getting flanked.
How many are there? Oh, I see.
Yeah, like six.
Eh, fuck him.
But someone put in chat, it's alive. Artie's getting flanked.
Hey, PTR, on a right.
I see them. Oh, yep, let's get on this fence right here and fire at will. The house is ours right here, so don't shoot into the house. Shoot across the way.
Is that a fault down there, Gray?
Yes, it is.
Why are they all second one in chat?
Fix your bayonets after you get your shots reloaded. And hold your shots.
First
hold your fire.
Stay out of all chat, please.
Right face. Moving out.
The cannon. Oh, they're not aiming. Oh, they are, they are. Watch out. Jump. Whoa!
Oh, y'all almost jumped into it.
Yeah, I didn't think it was gonna bounce. Centerline formation right here. Follow me. Stay behind me, centerline. Right here. Hey, hold fire, hold fire. Hold fire until I say. Let's move forward, let's go.
13 left.
Alright, just fucking charge him. Once you get close, open up on him. Give him a yell.
Faggot yell.
Ooh, I just fucking saved whoever that was. I just shot Francis off his horse.
Don't kill the medic.
Just kill him.
Ow.
Fucking dumbasses.
Good last round, you guys.
Take the flag.
Oh yeah, the Georgia battle flag.
BGB was the ones that those guys were going to the forest that first round.
All right, well, the last guys are near our spawn.
Last guys are heading your way over the bridge.
Yeah. Okay. Yep. There they are, you guys.
Do you want to teabag the flag again?
Ah.
Wrecked.
Of all people.
Nice one, Novak.
Rest in peace, Philippi.
You say Philippi? Sam.